Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to welcome you all to the third Fortnum Mason Food and Drink Awards. Well, thanks, Joe. It's very nice to be here in what's got to be the best corner shop in the world.
Let's go nuts for the winners. I'm not into polite clapping. I want sort of clothes strewn, like just screaming out loud, weeping.
All the winners deserved it tonight, so very happy for everyone.
We were cheering. We're like in the mosh pit, cheering, because obviously all our food heroes are here.
It's been an amazing ride, and in 2 months' time I'll be celebrating 20 years on television, and I just wanted to say thank you so, so much.
We've just seen such a fabulous array of stars from the food world. And that's kind of the exciting thing about what the awards are doing now, is that they're recognising, you know, absolute excellence across every medium. And lots of new talent too.
It's just such an experience coming into Fortnum Mason from the minute you step in the door.
This is heaven. For a foodie, it's heaven.
Whenever any Italian come and visit, that's where we take them.
Yeah.
To pick up a little thing, a little piece of Britain.
Fortnum Mason are the most prestigious store in Britain.
Mom, you're rude
or something. It's an honour to be here.
Fantastic.